Charles. T-Bird. We are here in Manila, in the Philippines, the famous site of